Jeon Seontaek. Except for a few small-sized paintings from the early 50s, Jeon's early works are rarely existent. In the late 50s and early 60s, right after the Korean War, life was tough for everybody. Jeon, who moved to Daegu by himself from his hometown Jeonju of northwestern Korea, must have had a hard time in Daegu during that time. He focused on some familiar objects that can be easily found around everyday life, such as roosters, herring, horses, and wagons, and presented them realistically.